King was tased on his motorcycle and then run over by the police car in Pensacola, Florida for failing to pull over. In 2010, 27-year-old autistic Stephen Eugene Washington was shot and killed by gang enforcement officers for allegedly looking around suspiciously. On August 9, 2014, Michael Brown was shot and killed by holding his arms up in the air and begging police officers not to shoot him.